Welcome to DBForge Studio for SQL Server Tutorials. In this tutorial, we will talk about Session Restore. We will learn how to restore file tabs, set up restore options, and save files without restore options. We have many opened files that were modified but not saved. The current SQL file has been saved previously. Let's view a SQL file that was modified but not saved. Let's modify the saved SQL file. Now let's execute the query and close the application. DBForge Studio prompts to save changes to the current SQL file. Yes means that the changes will be saved to the current file. No means that the changes won't be saved to file. Instead, they will be saved to cache and will be available after the tabs restore. The files that have not been saved previously will be restored from cache regardless of our choice. So let's click No. Now let's start the application. As you can see, all files have been restored, including the previously unsaved ones. Select the previously saved restored file. Click Undo. The changes have been saved. Execute the query. Now let's switch to the unsaved file. As you can see, the data has been restored as well. To view restore options, on the Tools menu, select Options, expand Environment, then expand Documents and select Restore. Let's turn off Restore options for all file types. Click OK. Now close the application. Since the Restore options are turned off, we can see the Save dialog window for all modified files. Yes means that all changes will be saved to hard drive. No means that the changes won't be saved to hard drive. Click No. Run the application. As you can see, the files have not been restored. Now enable the restore option for a SQL file type. The Save Restore Information option defines the frequency of file saving to cache. For example, if 1 minute value is selected, the files will be saved to cache every minute. And if the application crashes or if it is closed accidentally, the data won't be lost and be saved to cache. Now you can stop worrying about file saving as DBForge Studio does everything automatically. Thank you for watching.